Hey, what's up, guys? This is kind of like an unexpected reaction. I just saw this link on Twitter, and I didn't believe it, so I clicked it. And holy fucking shit, it's Adele's new song. She teased a new song on like 60 Minutes interview, and it's called When We Were Young. And I am so freaking excited to hear this little snippet. But before I do reaction to this, I'm wearing headphones. The reason for that is because this song is not out yet. With that happening and me reacting to it, I could get a copyright strike. I might let you guys hear a little snippet of it. I'll put my headphones down, you guys can hear it. I don't know yet, but I'll leave a link down in the description right down here for you guys to click it and to hear the song. I think it starts playing at 1:21. That's what the tweet said. So check that out. Here's my reaction to the queen herself, Adele's new single. Oh my god, I'm just so excited. Like, her voice just blesses the shit out of me. Here we go. Oh. Holy mother of god. She hit a high note that I never heard her hit before. Listen to the chorus. Oh, it's like gospel. Oh my god, my heart's melting, y'all. Yes! Yes! Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh, this is so good. Oh yes! It's slamming it down! Listen. Come on. Is there anything Adele cannot do? Is there anything? I mean, because this woman is constantly, like, overtopping herself. She's done broke, I don't know how many freaking musical records. She has come back and slayed everything. Like, I am just so happy. Her album comes out next week. It's already pre-ordered. I already pre-ordered that shit when I bought Hello. And it's just, oh my god, I'm so excited. I can't wait to hear this music. I can't wait to have my ears blessed. I mean, it's just, oh, I just can't wait. I'm just so happy. I'm so excited. I'm so ready. I know everybody in this whole entire world is too, because she's just slaying. She's a freaking, I don't know. No one can top her right now. She is the queen of music right now. She done broke the freaking record in the United States for having the fastest digital download in 1 week. And it sold over, like, I think 1.1 million or 1.2 million copies. Come on. Like, damn. That's just insane. So hopefully you guys like this little mini reaction. I'll leave a link down in the description once again to hear the little snippet of this song. I think it starts at 1:21. So go check that out. Thank you guys so much for watching. All my social links are down below as well. Live, laugh, and slay, bitch. I'll see you guys later. Bye.